Neocaridina davidi shrimp reach sexual maturity when they are only around 2 to 3 months old. They require stable water parameters and a food source. The eggs of the shrimp may be observed developing in the female's ovaries as a green or yellowish triangular saddle that you can see on her back. It's like having your baby as a human in your back. Very strange. When the female is ready to lay her eggs, which occurs right after molting, she releases pheromones into the water to signal her availability to males. The male shrimp in the tank will often then become agitated and they swim very actively around as if they were searching for something, which is actually the case. They are searching for females, and briefly after the molting process, during which the male deposits sperm into this female's body, the female lays her eggs and affixes them to her tail section. Check out the pinned video where I show my full Neocaridina shrimp setup.